Here we are today at the Gasol Museum in Birmingham, and we have a Diplodocus, I think it is. Well, that's what it is anyway, a Diplodocus. And it's the skeleton of one of the biggest land animals that's ever lived. This is in a beautiful Victorian building. And it's on tour. And this is it. It's a massive tail. This weighed about 60 tons when it was alive. Just look at the massive bones. There's the size of it. There's my hand. You can see from this bone here, how big it is. Can't lean over because you're not supposed to touch. But it's about 5 or 6 times bigger than my hand. And it's absolutely enormous. This is on loan from the London Natural History Museum. It's 25 metres long. And a tiny little head to feed all that body. Just amazing. And there's another extinct species.
I'm not it.
Ain't that amazing? Well, there you go. Dilophagus. Is it a Dilophagus?
No.
What is he? What is he? It's a
Diplodocus.
It's a Diplodocus, yes. A Diplodocus. So there we are. Dippy the Dinosaur at the Gas Street Museum, Birmingham.